Don't forget to bring back the book tomorrow. Susan had accidentally colored on one of the books that belonged to the library. He didn't mean to do it, but now he was afraid of bringing them back. I'll meet you here right after story time, Caillou.
Okay, Mommy.
Hello, Caillou. I was hoping you'd come back soon. Did you come to a table book tomorrow?
I do what?
Caillou was worried that sometimes Mom would be upset when she saw the book with the crayons.